I asked my parents, what are we gonna do? He said, we are gonna fight.
With what?
He took an axe. My mom got the knives from the kitchen. And I got the sticks, like hockey sticks. You realize that there is the guys with the guns, with the weapon. And I have a hockey stick in my hands. I think this is what means to be Ukrainian.